not the mother of your children.
Don't bring the boys into this.